Is he still in the hall suite?
Yeah, still up there.
What are they doing?
It's a Klingon bachelor party. You're a writer. Use your imagination.
Alexander.
Grandma?
Guess again.
We're still on the...
The road to Kal'Hyah, day 500.
Maybe we should turn down the heat, you know, for Alexander's sake.
No, it's okay. I just need some water.
Now, you don't want to push yourself too hard. You know, turning down the heat might be a good idea.
The whole point is to push yourself to the limits of your endurance.
I will. I want to travel the entire path to Kal'Hyah. Stoke the fire again!
As you wish.
Of course, we cannot expect you non-Klingons to have the same stamina as we do. If you wish to quit, no one will think any less of it.
Who said anything about quitting?
Not me.
I like the heat. That's the spirit. Avec olivo etoche malo tao akesto pade abri yabosha yabosha yabosha
alko pensa tleng.
Again. I've done it 3 times already. You continue to rush through the ceremony. Your body position is poor, and the placement of the braziers on their pedestals is sloppy.
Do you know how heavy those things are?
A Klingon woman would not complain. You wouldn't make a Klingon woman do it 3 times in a row. I wouldn't have to. She'd have done it correctly the first time. End this now, Jadzia. Go back to your own people. They will tolerate your weaknesses and your failings in a way that a Klingon family never will. In our house, you would always be an alien, an outsider. At best, you'd be an object of pity. But you'd never be accepted, never an equal, because you can never truly be one of us.
Koma tlengos akpe. Havadak krushtova. Koma keles. Koma keles. Koma keles.
But the Second Dynasty ended when General Catrellan assassinated Emperor Reclaw. For the next 10 years, the Empire was ruled by a council elected by the people. Modern-day Klingon historians refer to this as the Dark Time. But it's interesting to note that this first and only experiment in Klingon democracy actually produced several reforms that...
You are straying from the saga.
Am I?
Your task is to recite the complete chronicle of the women in my family.
I just thought I'd give you a broader historical perspective along the way.
I am familiar with Klingon history. Now, return to the story of my 23rd maternal grandmother, Shaenara, daughter of Emperor Reclaw in the Second Dynasty.
Well, that's where we run into a little bit of a problem. You see, I did some research, and when Emperor Reclaw was killed, all of the members of the Imperial family were put to death, including Shaenara. When the Third Dynasty was founded 10 years later, a new group of Klingons were given the titles and the names of the original Imperial family to create the illusion of an unbroken line. So the woman that you think of as your 23rd maternal grandmother isn't related to you at all. Your real ancestor's name was Karana, a concubine living outside the Imperial stables.
My grandmother's name was Shaenara.
That may be what's been passed down from generation to generation, but it has no basis in fact.